What's that? East Londoner's back? Well, it certainly is, because Max is back with a brand new video for Spitfire, and I'm only here behind the scenes. Let's go see what's popping, shall we?
Rolling.
Max, check it. I'm up in the booth with my Ray-Bans on. Got every you trying to get on the wave, man's on. Spent my days on the ground and I ain't a caveman done.
We're at my fucking bleep that out, yeah. Spitfire video shoot. It's me and L. I got my main man Paris directing it. In every sense of the word, you got a face, I'm gone. Left the ends, but I promise I never.
Fucking boss's bike, so if anything happens to it, he's responsible. And then I'm dead anyways.
That bike, yeah, it's just designed to make me drop, so I don't wanna drop. From the north to the west and be blowing up in the south like I spit fire, I don't play. I stack, he's all day. I spit fire, I don't
play. Voice of an angel, here I am with Elle. Hello, mister.
How you doing, Stan?
I'm alright, how are you? I noticed you've got your ankles up today.
I know,
looking very nice. I noticed that you're obviously on this track with Maxa. What attracted you to working with our old pal?
Honestly speaking, I'd heard some of the stuff that he'd done before. I mean, he's sick. Trying to readjust to the boy, cause the flow changed.
Been deadly from 08, now I'm swagging with L. Cause he in the fresh L. He's the man of the moment, he's fresh out of the womb, but he's taller than me. Here we are,
yes.
On set with Maxa. Hello,
what's
fella.
What's going on? Are you okay?
I'm okay, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Yeah? Or I'm flying through the sky, I'm a cannonball. Going back and forth, trying to get my door up. See my what was going through your mind when you wrote this song?
When I wrote the song, obviously, like, I like to let the beat just tell me what to do. So, and this beat was kind of like a bubbly kind of bouncy vibe sort of thing. So I was just in my room just shacking out, you know, as you do. Wrote the bar.
It's also very nice that you've got all your pals here today.
Yeah, man.
Would you say there's a bit of a bromance going on? Are you feeling the love?
Why does everyone want to dash around that bromance word?
Really?
Like, come on, this is the hood, fam.
Yeah.
What do they call it? Bromance.
Just you guys just having a good time,
yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, obviously I understand that, but bromance threw me off, like, you know. DJ Playman songs, who else can do it like me? Obviously, that word aside, what I just had to do went well, innit? It was alright, like.
It's a wrap.
Yeah, down, bro. Bless, bro. Hold on.